Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Wait.
This is my
place. What?
Learn from me.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Hold our ground. Attack them and theirs. When I was a child, I was frightened of what lurked in the dark. How silly I was.
Wait. I'm
now,
not...
I
mid?
Home.
What? Wait, what?
Feed the beast, albeit meal.
Wait. Yeah. I thought I was playing mid lane, but then Renekton went mid. Okay. Well.
Exploit their weakness.
Huh. I'm pretty sure I caught mid as well.
The void knows that. It's a good day for
at least the game's going well, but I'm gonna try to use this for Skarsgård. No, he's just putting them badly. He's isolating them so that they can't actually defend each other. Kill him, what?
Mm-hmm.
That's three.
Oh. Oh, well. Interesting game.
I like it here. I just might stay.
I don't know what's going on with this game anymore, so.
This skin is fashioned for survival and honed by instinct.
Alright, I have fat damage right now. So. A lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Okay, I need to let red buff regen me up a bit. What the hell? Okay. Wow. Wow. I got played. Watch, Janna's gonna die, 100%.
Place is beautiful.
That was very interesting. Very interesting sequence of events right there. And it was almost buffing. I'm pretty sure Lee Sin had kick still, so if he just QRQ'd, he because he just hit 6.
An ally has been slain.
This skin lives on me.
Oh. Oh, right, not bad. Okay. Oh.
Exploit their mistakes.
Oh, he gets away.
Ally has been slain.
Okay. What? Oh, wait, she was in that bush? Oh my god, they were so smart. One person was here and the other person was here. I thought they were alone.
An enemy has been slain.
Dude, that got played. Not gonna lie. Didn't check that bush though. That's my bad.
For the rivers of poison flowing.
That's so smart. I actually got bamboozled there. Mega bamboozled. I have ult though, so. Let me reach, please. No.
This world is tainted. We decide.
What?
Stay for the fruit.
Oh, it's a party. Oh, it's a big party, alright. It's a big party, alright. Holy. Okay, well, haha. Please, let me reach. Please. Ah, just out of range. What a game. Alright, let's get some tower plates. Wow. That's a lot of damage. Okay, if Wow. Oh my god. I missed my W. No!
I will.
Dude, can't land it today. Save my life. So bad. Gotta go back after this wave.
And four.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Where's the Lee Sin Zed though?
I return stronger.
Where is the Lee Sin Zed? Lee Sin, where is Zed? I'm not gonna find out. I'm not gonna stay and find out, so I'm just gonna go back. There's no tower plates anyway, so. That's a lot of physical damage, jeez.
This is
enemy
my
killing spree.
Learn from me.
Yes. I'm gonna go regular build. Regular mid build. They're pretty squishy.
Danger is real.
Your turret has been destroyed. Where is Fiddlesticks? There he is. Hello. There's Fiddlesticks. How are you doing? I bloody smelt of Fiddlesticks. Whoa, buddy. Really? Really? Bro, I was pretty dead. I don't think I could have made it out of that one. What the heck? Okay, well. Sure. Right, Tio.
I refuse to accept it as my fate. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Your skin is fashioned. Oh, okay. I almost missed it. So they're top, pushing it. We're gonna try and get bot tower. Pretty close to. Oh, hello. Hi, Zed. Oh, wait, that's Akali. Akali's fine. Can deal with Akali. As soon as she jumped out of her shroud, she's dead. I could just ult. Are they gonna keep pushing top though? That's the question.
Yes.
Don't think so.
Six.
Void yep, and Poppy can soak up top there. I need to get out. Yep, see? That's what it... There it is. There it is. Everyone's going full damage, so I might as well go full damage and just try and one-shot them as well. Like it's gonna be an interesting game. Very close to my thingo as well. My Q evolve. What? Oh my god, he juked me so hard. Holy. I thought he was gonna ult over the wall, but I guess not. Okay, play it slow, play it slow, play it slow, play it slow. Oh, that was a bit close.
It's a good day for a hunt.
I really want this infernal though. Don't want to give them another free infernal, so.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
run! Take it! Whoa. Hey, I was spamming Q. What the fuck? I was spamming Q. It didn't go off. Does fear really go off in the first frame? Really?
And honed by instinct.
Okay, well, I mean, I stood too far away because I thought like he would die. That was my bad. But what? That was some. Whew.
Survival is
Hey, this is my mirror mana. It's pretty fast.
Killing spree.
I came back for the
other. Not sure whether to go this.
Shut down.
Nah, let's get it. I think I need some HP if I'm not getting armor. Point and click CC with zero delay, but I'm spamming Q, so I thought my Q would go off at least before the.
Down there, I was surrounded.
I think Coder Belt gets rid of all the turrets as well.
A moving target lives on.
What the fuck? That gave me the only out. I was gonna like I don't think he get destroyed. Surprise!
I like it. I just missed it.
Let's go for Witch Bane and then Rabadons. I think I'm bulking up right now.
Consumes everything, leaving only empty.
Ooh.
Hard, but so very worth it.
Wait. I almost did. I did 75% of his HP. He's right here, by the way. Oh no. Okay. Wait. Yeah. The Fiddlesticks almost died to my Q. Yeah, I don't know what to do right now.
This skin lives on me and hunts with me.
I guess we're just trading farm. I guess we'll just wait for our split pushes to do something. We don't need to do anything right now.
Exploit their mistakes.
Holy shit! I couldn't even ult.
Smaller than the diagram.
Wait, he's so squishy. I could have just W'd him. I thought I needed to ult out first, but he's so squishy. Wow. Thanks. he's level 16. Yeah. I mean, I thought I would have some time to counterplay, but I didn't. Oh, if I was here for this fight, they would be dead. Nice. Lee Sin has no kick, so they should be able to swing this off pretty easily. Cure at least. Oh, the lifesteal. The lifesteal. Oh, Bella.
We'll be ready. I'll make sure of it.
Oh, I missed.
Shut down.
Alright, let's do Baron. Yeah. I thought she would move faster, but instead of walking straight, she moved up towards the edge. So. I'll probably get Murillo. Just put some HP. The heal. They don't really heal much. Oh, dude. Every W missed is pretty hard. It's pretty bad because, okay, well. Okay. Nice parry, but did everyone just one-shot each other? I got no counterplay, true. Very true. You know what, let's just buy a fat Rabadon, see what happens. Wait. Do I no armor? MR, I mean. It's survival. I could do this.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
One shot's that even harder, yeah? Pretty much. Feels so slow. Yeah, that one. I haven't watched it, I just know the music. Boop. What is the shooting gallery? Game. Hiroyuki Sawada, yeah. That guy's awesome.
Dude.
handsome man. Stay alert. Stay aggressive.
I have blue buff. I might as well just stay. He's healed up so much with his Ravenous. See that? He was on like 25% and then he healed to like 50. This Janna is so funny. Everyone's such a. Okay, watch this, watch this. Burst combo, burst combo. I have my ult now. Okay. Oh, it's gonna. No, wait, what the hell did I hit? I hit a minion that was spawning. That was fun, yeah. Ended up going bot, but that build was pretty fun bot as well. Alright, let's say the damage. I bought Sork Shoes and Oblivion Orb, so I should have much more magic damage. Yep. Yep. See, my magic damage this time is like 6k more than my physical. Let's see, how much did my runes do? That's a lot of healing, by the way. 5k healing. Dark Harvest is quite a lot as well. Transcendence, that's whatever. But yeah, I felt like the Protobelt definitely did help. Because I feel like I have enough damage. So maybe Gunblade isn't as useful.